गुड मॉर्निंग, ग्रीटिंग्स फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स हाई स्कूल भरनी। वेलकम टू एटीएल मैराथन 2021-22। आई एम प्रज्ञा सोनवानी विथ माय टीममेट्स आर्यन सोनी एंड श्रुति सोनी। प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट: इनोवेट टू क्रिएट सॉल्यूशंस टू मेक एजुकेशन एंड लर्निंग इंक्लूसिव एंड रीसाइलेंट फॉर ऑल चिल्ड्रन। दोज विथ नो एक्सेस टू डिवाइसेस और इंटरनेट लाइक मोबाइल, लैपटॉप, टीवीज, those that are in regions with extreme weather conditions, those with no access to school like physical or virtual. Technical descriptions: why are we choosing the particular project? To make the education inclusive with participation by all, including the rural villages, there where possibilities to access to internet, availability of computers and smart mobile function is not possible. In the above context, finding the solution with the usage of technology of 21st century like artificial intelligence with robotic application is a possible way to make the teaching learning inclusive and helping to make learning inclusive in diversity. The usage of solar powered radio robot or robotic interactive assistant provides an amicable solution to bring the positive change in society for inclusive learning in places where technology is not accessible. Brief explanation of silent features of proposed solution and how is the proposed solution solving the problem statement. Artificial intelligence is given to teach bot to fetch the specific topic from the topics stored and it teach it to the students. The presentation, portable document, files, text, images can also be stored in teach robot, and it should have the ability to draw the pictures, diagrams, tables while teaching and explanation is given. Intelligence is to be given for robots to be able to handle identification of student or people from the speech or voice of them. In the present prototype, an application is developed with natural language processing, that is AI, to demonstrate the possibility of using TeachBot, which is empowered with solar power to support teaching learning in places with no access to technology. The NLP application is developed through block coding by using PictoBlocks, STEM media for demonstration of interactive learning from text to speech. The application is demonstrated by taking one interactive module from physics or participated interactive learning through an NLP. What makes our solution innovative and different? Present prototype explains the possibility of robotic application for interactive self-learning by the learners for inclusive learning. The NLP application is empowered with solar power to have accessible in all places. The teach robot can take the lecture or class interestingly. It can be loaded with all the books, journals, and all for interactive learning. In the present prototype, the NLP application is demonstrated by taking PictoBlocks step media platform.
Application areas of our solution such as location, scenarios and user profile where the prototype can be developed. First, learning community. Second, educators and trainers. Third, educational and research institutes. What ATL tools or technologies have you used in the development? First, PictoBlocks, Steppedia, NLP AI extension. Second, accessories and fixtures.
Ground application of present prototype. Natural language processing, NLP's ability of machines to understand and interpret human language, the way it is written or is spoken. The teaching robot, TeachBot, are programmed for their jobs and they will always obey and find the solution easily and fastly when compared to the human. They are the solution to the education. In the present prototype, an interactive module is developed on semiconductor using PictoBlocks, NLP extension, and explained the application through interaction of systems. Variables are created on different types of semiconductor with characteristics and their applications in real life situation. Application helps the learner to identify type of semiconductor and explain the characteristics with application through speech to text functions. The interactive application is helpful and effective in learning community for interactive study and understanding. Similarly, the application can be trained with different learning modules. The application can be used with the usage of solar power in remote areas. Key job roles and contribution from each team member. Pragya, big data exploration, visualization, data modeling and prediction, preparation of synopsis and PPT presentation, research and development of project. Shamisa, Aryan, coordination, research and development, data filtration, preparing of data sets, group discussion, submission. Shruti, support, coordination, data collection, data research and development and final submission. Primary research community survey.